but all age groups are being affected by job losses.
So this time last year, Yvette, you had two jobs. Tell us what's happened since then.
I had a bar job in the town centre in Cardiff. That came to an end with the first lockdown. And then also I was doing some work, some research work with Cardiff University. And that's unfortunately come to an end as well in December.
Now, Lisa, you know what that feels like, don't you?
I do.